Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. In this session, we will review one of the latest products from Hikvision, namely the eNVR series DS-E04N Q1 with eSSD technology. Some of you might be wondering, what is Hikvision eNVR? eNVR is similar to the typical Hikvision NVR, which primarily functions to display and store recordings. The difference lies in the fact that while regular NVRs use hard disk drives, eNVR utilizes SSD as its storage medium. This SSD is embedded directly into the system, hence the term eSSD or embedded SSD. Due to its embedded system, the advantage is that there is no need for additional time spent on installing a hard disk drive, thus saving time during the installation process. So, that's a brief overview of what Hikvision eNVR is. Before we delve further into Hikvision eNVR, let's unbox it first. Firstly, let's open the box. Here, we have one unit of eNVR. Next, we have the user manual. Then, there's a white box containing a power adapter, a mouse, and a 1 meter LAN cable. In terms of design, the eNVR from Hikvision has a more compact design compared to the typical Hikvision NVR. Because it utilizes eSSD, this eNVR has very small dimensions. For this 4-channel non-PoE eNVR, its size is only as wide as a palm or dimensionally 95 by 97 by 27 millimeters. At the back, there is one RJ45 port, one HDMI port, two USB ports, and one power supply port. Inside the eNVR, there is an eSSD available in either 1 TB or 2 TB capacities depending on the model chosen. With eSSD technology, this eNVR is resistant to vibrations and impacts. Due to its compact design, this eNVR can save space and can be placed anywhere. In fact, many people may not even realize that this product is a CCTV camera recorder because its physical shape resembles a set-top box, STB. Similar to typical Hikvision NVRs, eNVR also offers channel options that can be customized according to needs. Currently, eNVR is only available in 2 options, 4 channels and 8 channels. In addition to the available channel options, Hikvision eNVR also comes in PoE and non-PoE series. In conclusion, Hikvision eNVR serves the same function as typical Hikvision NVRs. The difference lies in its design. Hikvision eNVR has a smaller form factor, as it utilizes eSSD for storage instead of hard disk drives. And because eNVR utilizes eSSD technology, its power consumption is much lower compared to regular NVRs. As for all menus and displays, eNVR is similar to typical Hikvision NVRs. For this eNVR product, Hikvision provides a warranty of up to 3 years. For those interested in purchasing Hikvision eNVR, as for the price, Hikvision eNVR starts from around $86. Alright, we believe this review of the eNVR series DS-E04N Q1 is sufficient. We hope this video has been helpful for you. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments section below. Please remember to subscribe to my channel, give it a thumbs up, and share it with your friends on social media. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.